We got a spicy new Alien Covenant trailer, some details on Saw Legacy, and the internet pays tribute to one of horror's greatest legends. You're watching The Week in Horror. And if you've somehow managed to avoid watching the new Alien Covenant trailer, go ahead and pause this video, open another tab, and check that shit out, all right? I'll wait. Okay, now that you've seen it, holy shit, right? So not only does this trailer have xenomorphs and facehuggers, it's also got the brand new Neomorph, a terrifying white monster that moves a hell of a lot quicker than the ones in Get Out. The trailer was absolutely stunning. The lush landscapes are such a beautiful contrast to the gutted out Prometheus ship and the violence that'll undoubtedly take place there. Ridley Scott is no stranger to directing badass female characters, and Katherine Watterson seems like she'll be no exception. I can't wait to watch her follow in the path of Ripley, and I'm also so pumped to see Michael Fassbender reprise his role as David. Danny McBride is also killing the horror game lately, and I love it. If I get to report on stuff McBride is doing every episode, I'll be a happy camper. Oh, and big ups to our girl Amy Simons, friend of Bloody Disgusting. I had the chance to meet Amy from my bit part in A Horrible Way to Die. She was absolutely lovely, and I've been following her fantastic work ever since. It's been 7 years since Saw 3D, originally intended to be the final film in the series, was released. But fans who just couldn't get enough of Jigsaw's shenanigans were delighted to hear that production of an all-new Saw movie began in October of last year with an expected release date of October 27th, 2017. And we here at Bloody Disgusting have the scoop on the first plot details along with a full cast list. According to our sources, Saw Legacy will begin with bodies turning up around the city, each having met a uniquely gruesome demise. As the investigation proceeds, evidence points to one man, John Kramer. But how can this be? The man known as Jigsaw has been dead for over a decade. Or has an apprentice picked up the mantle of Jigsaw, perhaps even someone inside the investigation? If there is actually going to be a successor to Jigsaw, God, please let his name be Puzzles. We know that Jigsaw himself, Tobin Bell, will be back in some capacity, doing what? Murders, probably. The cast also includes Mandela Van Peebles, Hanna Anderson, Laura Vandervoort, Brittany Allen, Callum Keith Rennie, Matt Passmore, Josiah Black, Shaquan Lewis, Michael Boulsvert, and James Gomez. Finally, an unexpected blow to the horror community and movie fans as a whole came to us on Monday as Bill Paxton passed away from surgery complications. This guy was such an integral part of pretty much every good movie I grew up with, almost too many to name, but I'll try. Near Dark, Twister, Titanic, Tombstone, Weird Science, One False Move, True Lies, A Simple Plan, Big Love. What did I miss? Probably a whole bunch. Oh heck, I'm sad about this. Bill Paxton, you are a charismatic gem who helped inspire my own love of acting, and you will be sorely missed. That's it for this week. What do you guys think about the new Alien Covenant trailer? Are you interested in seeing Saw Legacy? And do you promise to punch anyone who makes a game over man pun? Because I do. Seriously, it's insensitive. Don't forget to subscribe to Bloody Disgusting for more horror news, and we will see you next time.